Nadine and Carl. Making sure their guests are welcomed and well-fed is how they want their community to feel too, which is why they're cooking up hāngi and support for locals who could do with a helping hand.